I think obviously last year left a little bit of a sour taste in our mouth. We had a great spring, got some emerging leaders, and you know, we're just ready to compete, you know, build on the spring, build on what we've done in the preseason.
Well, obviously we had Seydou unfortunately had an injury there at preseason. But we have Endo, Neo, and Evan Vare, who just bring a ton of experience. You know, Endo was a captain of a Sweet 16 NCAA Tournament team. Evan was leading goal scorer at Lafayette the last 2 years, so tons of experience. We got Dylan Middlebrook and Mark Forbes and Ben Severe and Kent Dickey, who all, you know, just add to our quality and add to our depth.
So some emerging leaders, Luca Meller had a great spring for us, Shane Bradley, as well as Connor, I think going from an underclassman now to an upperclassman. And then Zandy is a returning captain for us. And Zach is, you know, has been a leader since his sophomore year. And then lastly, I would say Enda, just with his maturity. He's doesn't have a huge voice, but he's a leader by example, and he's been doing a great job.
Carson Williams is ready to go. Carson Hunt and Kent Dickey are, you know, great backups, and throughout the spring, throughout the preseason, Carson's done a great job.
As far as, you know, our non-conference schedule, you know, we take RPI into account, and we try to play the best. You know, you come to Villanova, you come to play in the Big East to play against the best, and that's what we tell these guys when they're coming in, and that's a promise that we keep. So whether it's the spring and we're playing, you know, Maryland and Syracuse and Bethlehem Steel and Pittsburgh Riverhounds, two pro teams, or in the fall season going down to a great environment like Clemson in the ACC, William & Mary was in the NCAA tournament, won the CAA, Delaware has been great over the last few years, Loyola picked to win the Patriot League. Doesn't get it easy in the non-conference, and we do that for a reason, to prepare for the Big East.
You look at our conference, and then you got the local derbies as well. So our schedule is especially this year, the way that it all fell out, is a high RPI schedule. I mean, it's a tough schedule. There's going to be a ton of tests on there, and if we can get through this schedule, we're going to be a tournament ready battle tested team.